LDL, also known as low-density lipoproteins, is considered bad cholesterol, a fat-like thick component generated by our liver and can't travel in the body, so it gets stuck in the arteries. Our body also develops HDL or high-density lipoprotein that kills LDL cholesterol. In today's life, overeating junk food, wrong living habits, lack of exercise, taking drugs, and alcohol consumption are the basic reasons for high cholesterol. Symptoms of high cholesterol. In this video, we describe some symptoms of high cholesterol in men and women that you never ignore, so recheck yourself with these symptoms and ask your doctor for a diagnosis. Bloating and digestive issues. The main reason for increased cholesterol levels is overeating fatty and fried food affects our liver and produces bad cholesterol in the body. If you are facing high cholesterol, then you may feel bloated even after eating significantly less. Your stomach makes you feel heaviness and disinterest in appetite. The excess flow of lipid substances directly affects the metabolism and triggers the digestive system in your body, and you feel bloating and heaviness. Bad breathing. Bad breathing is also a common symptom of high cholesterol. When the liver secretes the different substances, the LDL never dissolves in the blood, remains a bad sticky in the arteries, and prevents good digestion. When your digestion is not much good, a poor odor released by your stomach makes your breath bad. If you feel that suddenly your breath has gone bad and people are escaping from you, then make sure for an appointment with a doctor. Numbness in the body parts. If you are constantly experiencing numbness in your body parts, then high cholesterol can be responsible for that. However, other causes can also be responsible for numbness and swelling. When bad cholesterol appears high in your body, it affects blood circulation and prevents healthy nutrients from reaching the body. The lack of proper oxygen is also a cause of swelling and unusual numbness. Chest pain. Chest pain is the most noticed and an important symptom that one should never ignore. People facing cardiac issues announced they were feeling heaviness and chest pain, and many of them never noticed what their bodies told and lost their lives. Due to high cholesterol, blood circulation gets affected and gives pressure on the arteries that cause chest pain, chest heaviness, and hypertension. If you see such symptoms in you or anybody else, directly ask for a lipid profile test and start medication as soon as possible. Headache and nausea? Thousands of people die every year due to increased cholesterol because it affects our hearts. Headache and nausea are also common symptoms of high cholesterol levels. There are several reasons available that can produce headaches and dizziness. Still, if you have unusual dizziness and loss of control of yourself and brain fog, it is not a usual thing. The interference in blood circulation prevents proper oxygen in the brain, so you feel a headache and nausea. Tiredness and stress. If you feel excess fatigue, tiredness, and feeling sleepy the whole day, do not ignore these symptoms. Yes, that's true that many other factors can be responsible for these symptoms, but now experts believe that high cholesterol is also a reason for excess fatigue. Your body needs such nutrients and oxygen, but bad cholesterol prevents your body from getting all these nutrients, so you feel a lack of energy and tiredness. Weak vision. Increased cholesterol levels can affect your vision too and make it poor. After doing many studies, it has been estimated that bad cholesterol is not suitable for your eyesight, and if not treated on time, it can be worse, and one can lose vision. Blur vision and excess brain fog, and lack of concentration are also side symptoms of high cholesterol levels. If you suddenly feel something is not right with your sight, get a cholesterol checkup as soon as possible. Skin rashes. Itching, inflammation, tiny spots are also symptoms of bad cholesterol. These symptoms are very common, and you never know that increased cholesterol can affect your skin. But that's true. The interrupted blood circulation and lack of needed nutrients affect your skin health and make it dull and rough. If you feel skin sensations and spots on the skin, then ask for a lipid panel test. Breathing difficulty. Difficulty in breathing or breath shortage is a noticeable symptom of high cholesterol levels. When you feel bloated and the pressure on the arteries, it causes breathing difficulty and heaviness on your chest. Your arteries need proper circulation and more oxygen to breathe well, but when LDL affects your heart health automatically, your breathing procedure gets interrupted.